They are pinheads. They are conditioned to utter simplicity. This is not condemning the human race. I'm condemning the value system, the indoctrinations that are given by the institutions of higher learning. They are not institutions of higher learning. They are detrimental in developing human beings who are what you would call conscious and aware of their surroundings and other people.